Now, halimbawa na lang, ito yung wild imaginations from the betters. Nagsabwatan lahat. Halimbawa na lang. So, yung may root access, kaya pa rin manipulahin yun. Nag-usap-usap lahat. Oh, mga chief, mga bossing, mga friendship. Tahimik na kayo dyan. Papalitan natin itong through the root access. The root access. Palitan natin, palabasin natin na may nanalo. Hindi nyo ginawa yon. Wala akong binibinta. Possible or not?
Possible po.
Thank you. I rest my case. Isa pa. Dito sa nakausap ko na IT experts. Sample. Tataya sa Novaliches ng numerong 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay. And then, alam niyo po yung root kung tawagin? Root access.
I'm sorry, Mr. Chairman, may I refer you to...
Sino bang IT expert niyo? Root access sa computer.
Do you know what I'm saying?
If you're really an expert sa the IT, if you're really an IT expert, you should know what is the root access means. Okay. So, naintindihan. Nagkakaintindihan tayo. At least, meron isa dito na kaintindi. So, tataya ng 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Sabihin natin sa Novaliches. And then, after matayaan nyo, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, pupunta ngayon doon sa main computer system na may root access, yung taong may root access, na pagkatapos ng draw, 9 o'clock, lumabas 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Okay. Napapalo nyo?
Yes, Mr. Chair.
So, lumabas yung 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 na yan, ha? Itong si Juan. So, yung merong root access, papalitan niya sa computer yung 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 na tinayaan. Kahit na ito'y tinaya sa outlet, gagawin niyang 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Same serial number, same everything, except yung papalitan niya is the numero. Kasi nga, sa outlet, wala namang resibo. Right? May resibo pa from the pulay? Wala, di ba?
Meron po. May tickets.
Okay. Pero sa Lotto outlet, may resibo. Yes. Pero sa iloto, wala.
Meron din po. Electronic.
Yeah, it's a QR code, but no.
Pero where do you keep those receipts? So, meron kayong receipt sa lahat ng taya?
You mean the physical lotto?
Yes. Kayo na sa outlet.
Yeah.
So, halimbawa, may tumaya sa inyo.
Yeah,
meron kayong resibo? Na sa resibo ng taya, ibig sabihin yung tumaya.
We know,
yung numerong tinayaan.
Actually, we know po the, the computer itself of the provider has the number. That's why they know kung nanalo sa outlet.
Yeah, no, what I'm trying to say, Ms. Javier, ng Sorry National po. President ng Pulaay, pakisabi mo na ano isa ng Pulaay, ma'am?
Philippine Online Lottery Agents Association, Inc.
Very good. Ang ibig sabihin, kapag halimbawa ang isang tao tumaya doon sa machine ninyo, sa outlet, di ba? Okay, nabigyan siya ng ticket niya. Meron din ba kayong physical receipt doon sa numero mga tinaya niya with serial number?
Wala po.
So, wala. Siyempre, yung receipt na sinasabi niya na meron, yun yung receipt na napupunta sa better.
Yes, Chair.
Pero walang naiwang resibo sa inyo para malaman nyo physical evidence na yung tinayaan ng better kung ano yon.
Yes, Mr. Chair.
Okay. Still follow me? Kaya nga, yun sinasabi ko. So, yung may root access na tao, papalitan niya ngayon yung 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. At gagawin niyang 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Okay? And then, yung serial number stays and all. Pagkatapos niyan, nang magmanipula, magkakaroon na siya ngayon ng ticket na 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12 from a machine na nakatago somewhere. Well, of course, you're gonna say no. I'm not asking you, ma'am. Sorry, I'm not asking you. I'm asking the yung IT na merong alam sa root access, and then of course the DICT. Please don't answer if I'm not addressing to you. Please don't answer. Please, at wag po kayong iling-iling. Please, just stay calm and composed. Okay, ma'am. Cereles.
Yes po, Mr. Chair. Good morning po. That cannot be done po. Na we will be inserting or changing the bets that is to a winning number doon po. Kasi po, we have established procedure that is ISO certified. And after when we draw the balls po, the winning numbers, and then that will be inputted into our system. And that's the time po na mag-generate kung meron pong winner or wala. So, and then that will be validated again to another system that should match the result of the production system, which is the current lottery system online. And then we have the backup system where we will produce the result of the draw that will match the production and the backup.
I understand. I see where you're coming from. But what I'm saying is, yun ay kayang palitan kung sino man yung taong may root access. Sino-sino po yung mga taong may root access sa inyo? Who are they? Give me the names.
The root, the super...
Diba dapat dalawa yan? Merong isang tao, tapos merong isa na nakatago dapat sa safe.
Yes po.
Okay. Give me the names of the person na merong root access because I need to check his credibility.
Apo, that is the GM po. And
sorry. So, si GM ang may root access?
Apo, our GM po. He has the super user account po and okay. The administrator account. And I think, Sir Ernel, you have or another. Yes, admin. And Sir AJM Casas, which is...
marami may merong hawak sa root access?
We have two po.
Two. So, si GM, sino yung pangalawa?
Si Sir Ernel po, because he's the assistant general for the gaming
Ernel.
Sector.
Casas. Okay. So, si Arnold Casas is, Mr. Casas is the AGM. Okay. So, dalawa. Di ba dapat meron pa isa nasa sa vault yan dapat? O wala na? Dalawa lang?
Dalawa.
Now, my question to you, DICT, is it possible na yung taong, mga taong may root access can edit? Yung sinasabi nga niya, once na lumabas yung mga games, agad-agad automatic, magsasabing may winner o wala.
Mr. Chair, sorry, but we shall verify such information with our principals and technical experts. Accordingly, we shall integrate the same in our position paper, Mr. Chair.
Okay, so that will be on our next hearing. Gusto ko po magpalabas kayo ng inyong opinion. Ito po ay sabi ng mga nakausap kong tao. So ang sinasabi ngayon ng nakaintindi sa root access, it is not being done. It's different na it's not being done and it is impossible. Pwedeng, hindi nyo ginagawa. I'm not saying na ginagawa nyo. So, hindi nyo ginagawa pero pwedeng gawin kung gugustuhin. Is that a correct statement from me? Kung gugustuhin, kaya. Pero, hindi nyo ginagawa.
With the safeguards po, that is not possible.
With the safeguards. And what are those safeguards?
That is po, we immediately... like what I have said po kanina, we have the production system, the one yung pong ginagamit natin and the backup. So we immediately match the result of that so that we will establish that there's no insertion or whatever.
So, kaya nga, who is that person na who's doing the matching, sabi mo?
The matching po, the data security.
Data security?
Opo.
And who is that person?
It's a team po.
Team. And who's the team leader?
Headed by po with Ralavin.
Data security.
Data
Mind
security
you,
division.
Let me tell you a brief story. There's the biggest scandal in the U.S. na kung saan yung chief security, data security nila nagmanipula ng Lotto game at nakulong.
But he
so
is
you said
not...
data security. Hindi ko pinagbibintangan itong taon to. Pero Nabasa mo yon yung scandal sa US, Lotto scandal sa US? Is that Lipton? Tipton. Siya yung data security chief. Pumasok siya sa computer system. This is an online game. Minanipula niya. Okay. Sinasabi ko lang yun. Di na pangdagdag information. So, the data security...
Yes. There are representatives also from the Internal Audit Service Department.
Which is part of PCSO.
Yes po.
Okay.
And then...
Walang tagalabas.
Meron po. The COA Commission on Audit po, Mr. Chair.
Kasama nanonood?
Yes po. They are part of...
Nanalo na yung numero, and then sinisiguro na yung numerong nanalo ay tinitingnan, gumagawa na matching, whether on that particular game, somebody won or did not win. Nandun yung COA?
Yes, part of the audit po, sir.
Hindi, kasi binanggit mo yung COA. Okay ako sa... gusto ko dapat nandun yung COA kasi kung kayo sa PCSO, may pagdududa pa rin sa taong bayan. So, dapat may independent. So, meron taga COA. And who is that from COA? Nandun ba talaga mismo yung COA physically present?
Yes po, Mr. Chair. They are always there po.
So, isa po maraming taga COA.
Yes po. They are also a group or a team po.
They are there as a team?
Yes po. There are representatives po for every draw to audit.
Same representative all the time?
They're on a shifting or rotation schedule.
Mga ilan?
How many sa COA? Maybe 12 to 15 po.
So 12. Alam mo kung ba't ko tinatanong ito lahat? Para masatisfy. Itong lahat ng katanungan ko, galing ito, hindi ito gawa-gawa ko lang.
Yes, ma'am.
Ito'y galing sa mga nakakausap ko na nagdududa. Kaya dapat masagot ito ng tama. Dahil kapag hindi nyo nasagot ng tama, yung pagdududa hindi mawawala. So we're here to make sure na maalis yung pagdududa sa isip ng mga tao. Mga tao.
Yes, ma'am, Mr. Chair.
Okay. So, ngayon, meron taga-COA. Sure ka. And I need a record and a CCTV. Dapat yan naka... Hindi pwedeng sa kwarto kayo-kayo lang. Dapat may CCTV recorded and all yung ginagawa. Napapalo ba yan?
Yes po, Mr. Chair.
How is it being done?
Opo. It is written in our ISO certified process po that this procedure should be done and participated by...
Well, it should be done. Is it be... Oh yeah, madali yan sabihin, should be done. But is it being done?
Yes po, Mr.
Chair. And you have proof na it is being done properly, which is A, paano? Sa isang room?
Yes po, in a room po where the machine or the equipment is there.
Okay.
And then it is recorded po. Mm-hmm. And then there's a CCTV din po on that room.
Okay. Na para sinasabi na may nanalo or walang nanalo?
Yes po. And they attach their signatures on that report.
Okay. Pero just the same. Kayo ang nakakaalam nga noon na may nanalo, wala. Pero kami sa public, we don't know yet. Until na kayo mag-release ng inyong statements sa PCSO. Now, halimbawa na lang, ito yung wild imaginations from the bettors. Nagsabwatan lahat. Halimbawa na lang. So, yung may root access, kaya pa rin manipulahin yon. Nag-usap-usap lahat, mga chief, mga bossing, mga friendship, tahimik na kayo dyan, papalitan natin itong through the root access, may root access, palitan natin, palabasin natin na may nanalo. Hindi nyo ginawa yon, wala akong binibintang, possible or not?
Possible po.
Thank you. I rest my case.